Hi friends, welcome to my channel. Today we will be making Sabudana Paratha. This is a high energy source dish which uses less oil, easy to make and very tasty. For this you require half a cup of soaked Sabudana, 1/4 cup of mashed potato, 2 tablespoons of rice powder, 1/2 teaspoon of jeera, 2 green chilies, curry leaves, coriander, salt, 1 tablespoon lime juice, 2 tablespoons of oil. Take a bowl, add Sabudana, potato, coriander, curry leaves, green chili, lime juice, jeera, salt, rice powder, oil, and mix this well. Add 3 tablespoons of water and make a dough. Heat a pan, apply oil, grease hands with oil. Take a big ball of dough and flatten it on the palm. Place it on the pan and flatten it further. Give it a proper shape. You can also use the back of a spoon, grease it and use it to flatten the paratha further and give it a proper shape. Cook this on low flame for 2 minutes. After 2 minutes, drizzle oil. Flip the paratha carefully and let this cook for 2 minutes on low flame. Now the paratha is ready to serve and you can have it with green chutney or with curd.